building up the brand in such a cohesive way, whether it's for this event or
start for pair number 14, anytime to beat by Choa, 36-21. Yamada lays down a 9.94 time in the first set behind the meter. As we get a final three. Yamada Kazuya chasing down Cho's time of a 36-21. He's clean out of that last turn, 100 meters for the finish line. Watch that clock, can he do it? Yamada's time at first race over Choa.
Go to the start. Ready. Here start for pair number 15. Mokushige. He dropped that time down to 9.77 over. Putting him in the first place, off of the 10.07. Can Mokushige hold his speed to the last turn and into the final 100 meters? New time to beat is 35.84, just set by Yamada. Into the finish line. Mokushige, 35.31, officially now taking over.
Red.
And our last pair, 16, 500 meters, men's track times have been just getting knocked down one after another. Our pace for the 9.87. Kanye from Poland, 10.04. New time to beat is Mokushige from Japan, 35-33 at the top of the stretch. Down to the finish, the first race here. And unofficially, Kenya, the skater from Poland, moving into the medal spot unofficially.
The Lake Placid 2023 FISU World University Game winners.